Dollar index daily forecast, January 17th, FXEmpire.com. The dollar index, as you can see, fell during most of the session on Thursday, but bounced enough to form a hammer that suggests that the 81 level did, in fact, step up its ability to support. Now, if we can break above the top of the hammer, we believe this market will hit 81.50. It's whether or not we can get above there that's the real question. If we get above there, we think this market will continue much higher. With the shape and the fact that we are starting to rise slightly, we are bullish of this contract, so we are buyers, not sellers.